Tate Fogelman in the 12 took big damage there as well.